Here's how a TV actually works in slow motion. The Slow Mo Guys made a video where they filmed a TV screen with an extremely expensive slow motion camera. You can see that what we see as Mario on the TV is actually being drawn line by line, pixel by pixel. Because this is being done so quickly, it tricks our brain into believing it's a full screen moving image. When in reality, this is what's actually happening behind the scenes.